so glad that you're not his chick. She wanted anything, got the right one. I wanted a bag, she looking like fun. Pull up on me, baby, and spend the night. They saying I'm sprung, they right.
I can't let you go without me.
Shawty got me. Waiting on her mama, trying to lock me. It can't be nobody if it's not me. I'm in the same spot that you dropped me.
I can't let you go without me.
Shawty got me. Waiting on her mama, trying to lock me. It can't be nobody if it's not me.
Hey, YouTube. Let me turn that music off. Y'all, excuse my closet, okay? I was in the thing. I was in the middle of cleaning my room and packing my bags. So, y'all. Anyways, thank you so much for coming back to my channel. And, yeah. And today, this video is going to be a type of vlog thing. You know, y'all know I love the vlogs. Y'all don't even know. But excuse this big old shirt and this bonnet on my head because my hair is pinned up under here. And this big shirt is just a shirt I put on. So, like I was saying, thank you so much for coming back to my channel. And today, this video is going to be, like I said, a type of vlog. And so, tomorrow is my best friend's birthday photo shoot type thing or whatever. So, yeah. So, I'm going to be doing a vlog on that. And I know I've been a little fake, but y'all already know I was coming back. So, don't act like that. But yeah, before we get into this video, go ahead and like this video and the other videos and subscribe to my channel. And yeah, let's get straight into the video. So y'all, I got LED lights and I don't know how to act. Y'all, let me show y'all. Listen, girls. Y'all, come on, talk to them, Red. Come on, talk to him, Blue. Come on, talk to him, White. Okay, talk to him, period. But y'all, I know I look so ghetto, but y'all want to see what's up under here? These little things. Yeah, y'all, oh my gosh. So let me tell y'all, I woke up one morning trying to figure out what happened to my face, and I still don't know what happened. I don't know what I'm gonna do. I don't know what I'm figuring out. I'm missing earrings. But yeah. But so I'm recording this early because I'm about to pack all my bags and all that. Yeah. Because I'm staying over her house and then we going to Spooky Woods after. So yeah. But oh, what's it gonna take? What's it gonna take? Oh, what's it gonna take? What's it gonna take? Y'all, I be watching Disney Channel like I'm a little kid. But anyways, like I was saying, y'all. Yeah, so I'm about to pack my bag. I'm about to take my shower and pack all the stuff I need for tomorrow. And I'ma probably, I already ate. So, yeah, I already ate everything. So, after that, I'm not sure. I'm probably just gonna lay down and chill because I've been doing stuff all day. I've been cleaning up, washing clothes, all of that. So yeah, and I had work. I ain't had that much work today though, but yeah. So right now I'm finna call my man back because I miss him. But when I start packing my bags, I'm gonna get back to y'all. And don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. And don't forget to like this video if you haven't already. And don't forget to like the other videos if you haven't already. I'll wait. Hey guys, so I just got finished packing my bags and all that stuff, and I gotta find my earring because it looks real doodle. But yeah, I just got finished packing my bags, and now I'm finna get in the shower. Look, y'all, I kinda redecorated my room and added a little. But yeah, here we go. I ain't gonna show y'all the floor because, like I said, I was cleaning up earlier. And I'm still in that process. How far do you wanna go? Y'all see it? Oh, period, sis. But I'm gonna do, and tomorrow I gotta get up at 10. Yeah. Because, yeah, but y'all, I've been looking for this for forever. And I just not found it. Y'all, I do not like Apple Watches. Like, I just don't like Apple Watches. And I like Fitbits. I know y'all thinking like, dang, she backwards. And I am backwards. I don't like doing what everybody else doing, because it's like, you know, why not? When you could just do this. Yes, me, my mommy, and my daddy. Hold up. It's going to take a little minute to focus because it's so bright. Let me turn it back down. I see everything in the morning. I'm going to take my wig just in case my hair don't come out right because you know how sis be tripping sometimes, and I ain't even going to do her like that right now because I feel like she's going to trip on me tomorrow. But yeah. And I got a new tripod, y'all. And I got a ring light, y'all. LED lights, y'all. All right, let me chill out.
No, say that no. I knew I was gonna do that. Oh, guys, I knew I was gonna do that. I'm sorry, y'all. Anyways. Hey guys, so right now, y'all, I fell asleep. I meant to record last night, but I fell asleep. I'm sorry, but yeah, so it is now the morning. It's like, it looks so dark, but it's like 10:15, somewhere around there, and I think I'm about to get up and finish cleaning my room, and if not, I'm gonna stay in this bed. I'm going to get ready around like 12:15. I don't know why I keep waking up this early, dude. I want to go to sleep. I want to stay asleep. I don't know. I guess it's because my body is used to getting up on the weekdays. But still, don't do that. But yeah. Yeah, I'm not in the camera. I look a little dingy. But anyways, yeah, I'm trying to think about what I'm missing out my bag. Because if I leave something, I'm going to be nailed. Big nailed. All I'm doing, I'm going to just take a shower. And I'm going to take a shower. I'm going to leave my hair like this till I get over there, till we get ready and all that stuff. And I'll put some sweatpants on, my Crocs, and a t-shirt. And that's what I'm going to do until we really get cute. So yeah, and I'm gonna get back to you guys.
Thank you. Hey y'all, so excuse me, excuse that. As y'all can see, I put this wig on my head because it wanna act. Yeah, it's acting. So my hair didn't turn out how I wanted it to. So, yeah, I slept on this wig, and I'm gonna call it a day just like that. Period. Like 1 something, somewhere around there. But
Yeah, I'm finna go. I just did a TikTok so I could do a transition, you know, like ugly and cute and ugly. You know? Yeah, that. You got me singing because I'm finna go, and I'm gonna get back to you when I get there.
You caught my eye. Had to make you mine. Say you the chosen one. You genuine. You be down to ride.